What happens in Vegas clearly ends up on social media, because the 2019 Billboard Music Awards were surely a night to remember. So let's break down all the night's most star-studded moments. What's up, guys? It's Susan Wright here, back on Clevver News, and I'm seriously still blown away by last night's BBMAs. And by blown away, I mean my eardrums, you guys, after BTS's ARMY literally blew them out. But it was worth it. But first and foremost, I gotta give a major shout out to the Texas queen, Kelly Clarkson, who crushed the hosting game. Seriously, is there anything she cannot sing? I'm just gonna stop you right there and say the answer is no. She performed a medley of popular songs last night while she was casually chilling in the audience, proving that she's actually not really a human being. My love is yours. The magic doesn't stop there, you guys, because it was like Janet Jackson had graced Vegas with her presence, except it wasn't Janet, it was Ciara, who actually gave us mad Janet Jackson vibes with her new song, Thinking About You, while her little nugget was cheering her on atop Russell Wilson's shoulders in the audience. Hashtag goals. Let's go! Perhaps one of the biggest performances of the night, the boys are back in town, y'all. After announcing their comeback, new tour, and basically world domination, the Jonas Brothers crushed a medley of songs, including Nick's hit Jealous and DNC's Cake by the Ocean, along with their comeback single Sucker, while all three wifeys sang along in the audience. I mean, does it get any more perfect than that? I don't think it does. Also, can we just take a sec and talk about Madonna and her soul-crushing performance that actually featured like 800 holograms of Madonna? Because duh, one Madonna is never enough. She never ceases to amaze, or age for that matter, as she performed her hit single, Medellin, featuring Colombian singer and human hunk of eye candy, Maluma. Watch, listen, and clean up your drool from the floor when you're done. Then call me, go, I'll be so good for you. Ay, ay, ay. Sipping my pain just like champagne. Found myself dancing in the rain. Another shout out goes to the award show dancing and singing and fangirling Taylor Swift, who sat front and center during last night's show. The devil works hard, but the BBMA producers clearly work harder. She fangirled over Mariah Carey, danced to literally everything, and lived her best life at the BBMAs. That's all I'm gonna say, but actually that's not all I'm gonna say about Mariah. The living meme legend delivered a stunning performance of her biggest hits and gave a touching speech following her BBMA Icon Award win, reminding us all of her literal icon status.
There's been a few memes.
And finally, I really hope you've already tuned into Game of Thrones last week, but if you didn't, no need, because the entire battle scene was so dark you literally couldn't see anything. And also, Drake spoiled the whole thing during his BBMA acceptance speech.
Hey, shout out to Arya Stark for putting in that work last week. Hey.
And thank you for coming to his TED Talk. That about sums it all up for our list of best moments. So now I want to turn it over to you guys. Which moment from last night's show are you currently reliving? Share all your thoughts down here in the comments, and you can also find me on my socials at Susan_Morat. Then when you're done, click right over here for more BBMA's coverage. And as always, you guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that bell so you never miss any news updates. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll see you later.